Three police officers from Kokomo here at home are now on their way to National Police Week. They're running 140 miles from Philadelphia to Washington, D.C. They say it's all to honor the officers who really paid the ultimate sacrifice, like Deputy Pickett and the four other officers from Indiana who died in 2018.